Guess we better shut up.
Never.
Just say the heck said it.
Well, it's a good thing I delayed my recording, or else we would have had all that on recording. Well, I guess we know who's going field.
Yep.
Let me guess.
I mean, he's kind of way out there.
I'll hold this side. You guys go get that side.
Damn it.
Our score game got a terrible run. Spawn.
Nine!
So I take the 1-2 line, correct?
No,
coming back.
You're essentially going
around.
Like right here, and then you go
oh,
around.
Oh, yes. I'm sorry. Yes. Let me get in front of all y'all then. Never mind.
Yep, sorry if I run into anybody. I'm keeping my camera face towards their base, see if anything fall over.
There's no one moving on this side, guys.
That's interesting.
Spotted.
Yep, Stone, go ahead and start moving down this way.
Yep, they're shooting at me.
Alright, so let's kind of like loop up over here, and we'll wait for all the heavies to get together. Tree just went down right here.
That IS-5 is way too close.
Alright, let's go ahead and go. Let's get 3 people on cap, and then the rest set up a defensive.
Want me to move up?
Yeah, Scorpion, go ahead and start moving over here.
What do you want me to do?
You're essentially going to be kind of like semi-flanking them.
You guys are going to have to show me some better spots up here, because I rarely snipe out in the field here.
No, we don't have to worry about that IS-3. Let's get this 44. There's an IS-3 trying to come in to get reset. Stop him.
I'm gonna go stop the T-44.
At this point, it's not really like a focus fire, it's more of just try to stop them from poking in to get resets. I might have to push around over here to their left a little bit to get out of the third shots.
IS-3 at 741.
Nope.
Oh! No!
I got 2 of them occupied over here. There is a one-shot IS-3. I'm gonna see if I can get him.
Got O'Day.
Got him. Oh, 1 more second.
We got
there
it.
We got it.
Woo! Yes! Revenge! Motherfuckers!
Aww.
That was a little stressful. Just a little.
Yay, my 30th battle in Clan Wars.